Alright, so as you can see, he's just purposely killing himself, which is not allowed since TDM is a kill-dependent game mode. So, I'm just between my legs to show you guys what he's doing. Alright, let me make sure this is... Alright. So you can see him up there on the mini-map. And he just jumps off the map and kills himself. See? And this is not allowed since Team Deathmatch is a kill dependent game mode. There he goes, he just killed himself again. Alright, I'm just gonna end the game now. So yeah, he forfeits clearly.